Warning, MTV and the producers insist that no one submit any videos of themselves or others performing any dangerous activities. We will not open or view them.
What's up, man?
Man, I worked so hard on that intro, man.
No, you see,
how did you guys get together to start this podcast in the first place?
We were on a TV show, The Ultimate Fighter, and they brought old Brian Callen in to make the guys laugh. And he got up there and told us a high school wrestling story and did nothing funny.
That's not true. There are all these men who fight for a living, and I was kind of thrown in there, and he wanted me to talk to them about some motivational thing, and I started producing estrogen immediately. And then he was like, oh man, I'm such a huge fan, Brian Callen, you're amazing, Mad TV, Sex and the City, Entourage, and I was like,
I listed off your resume?
No, you threw yourself at my feet, I think, I remember that, and then...
and said, take me under your wing, here we are.
And now,
I don't get punched in the face anymore for a living.
Right, you're welcome.
I tell dick jokes.
You're welcome.
What's up?
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Man, well, I'll tell you what, you guys are indeed a funny duo, so we tried to kind of set off on what could we connect in this video world that could mirror who you guys are. Mm-hmm. And what we discovered is there's always kind of a funny guy behind the camera when people are throwing down, right? So we call it Fighters and Funny People. Take a look.
I think I got the ref right there. He's gonna be the ref. Like, all right, you ref.
Oh, hell, not the mall.
Stop, no.
Who's doing the commentating? It sounds like a sloth. No.
Stop, no. Oh, hell. Come for the sales, stay for the fight.
Get my mixtape. Building.
That guy is extra thirsty. Does he really think someone's like, check out that mixtape. I need to get that.
Well, get in there. Put these in there.
No.
Get those fingers in your mouth.
What technique is this?
That's that chimpanzee rip your jaw off thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We don't have that in my sport.
Shut up, not be going.
Oh, he put him to sleep with a smack.
Look, man, if you get slapped asleep, you deserve to get heckled.
Yeah.
No, if you get slapped asleep with a dude with capris on.
Oh, no.
This is a capris.
Oh, damn.
Oh, boy.
Setting a good example.
Right to the vagina, yeah!
This is white trash at its finest.